The next question in the C++ series is inherited code. Here in this question, they have used exception handling concepts. So we'll first take a look at sample input. Here at sample input, the first input will be the number of test cases. Here the number of test cases are 3. So they have given an input of a string. So the first is Peter. So the string is valid, and if the input is too small, then we have to print too short, and we have to print 2. Me is too short because it has only 2 characters. So that's it. And here down, they have given an input of a string arxwwz, so it is invalid. We'll take a look at the code. So this is the code which is being provided to us. So here at first in main function, here they are calculating the test cases t-, and here inside the try block they have written the function check username. Okay, so this is this function check username, and inside this function they have thrown an error bad length exception. Okay, and here they have used a for loop, and inside that for loop they are checking if w and w. Okay, so if there is double w, consecutive double w in a string, then that string is invalid. As you can see, there are continuous double w in this string, so it is invalid. And also the return type of this function will be bool, and further we have to print valid and invalid. If it's true, then valid. If it's false, then we have to print invalid. And here they have created an object of class bad length exception. So we have to create a class bad length exception, and inside that class we have to create a function what. So with the help of object they have accessed the function what. Okay, so we'll move ahead, and first we'll create a class. So the class name will be bad length exception. So I'll just copy it and I'll paste it over here. So first we'll declare variables. So the access specifier will be private. So inside that we want variable type to be int number, and down over here we are going to declare constructor. So constructor will be declaring in public. So the constructor name will be the name of classes. So it's bad length exception, and it will be parameterized constructor, because as you can see here they have passed a parameter which is n. So the type of parameter which they have passed is integer, and inside that we are going to initialize that parameter to the variable which we have already declared it over here. So here we are going to use a this pointer to initialize the value of n to this num. So this pointer points to the address of the object which we are going to create. And now we have to write a code for the function which we have discussed about. It is a what function. So we have to write a code for that what. So the return type for this function will be integer, and inside this function what we have to return, we have to return num over here, and that's it. We'll run the code and we'll check the output. Yes, it is working, and now we'll check it for rest of the test cases. Yes, it is working for rest of the test cases also. The solution for all other questions including this series are available on my channel, and if you have any query, let me know it in comment section given below.